Hey YouTube, it's your boy Levon Kaysen. I'm back again with another video reaction. Today's video that we're going to be reacting to is called Why the Violence, and the video is made by JustNate78 or GamerNate78, if you know him from a couple years back. So yeah, let's hope that we learn something today, people. Let's hope that we learn something, and let's watch the video.
What's up, everybody? JustNate78 coming at you.
Okay.
Video. So I've been playing Odyssey now for since early morning, and I've been on my work. And I gotta say, I'm really.
Okay, that's great. That's great, Nate. That's great.
That is great. Probably the best looking Mario I've ever seen. And it really is reminiscent of Super.
Yeah, it probably is. I never played the game.
I mean. Some of my favorite parts of it, like the mix-up of the 2D into the 3D.
Okay.
It's just...
How long are you going to keep that game, Nate? How long are you going to keep Super Mario Odyssey, huh, Nate? How long are you going to keep it, buddy?
It really got me thinking, you know? You might think this video is about reviewing Mario Odyssey, but it's not. You know, today, they had, the game event over in Paris, and Sony had the thing, and they showed a lot of games, but they showed Last of Us Part 2. And the brutality of that game, the violence, the darkness, the brutality of it, it really got me wondering and just asking the question, is it really necessary? Why does everything have to be so
SJW alert.
You know, but going from a first-person shooter, per se, that's, you know, set in something that can't ever really truly happen, to games like The Last of Us Part 2, where I just find that...
Excuse me.
What the...
Video games are... It needs to step
back. Why does it need to step back? Why?
Gaming. Since when is watching some woman almost get mutilated and her arms beat with a hammer and everything else... How in the hell is that gaming? That's what movies are for.
Well, a lot of games today are becoming like movies. And a lot of these Nintendo fans say, oh, I don't want to play a movie or something like that.
You know?
So...
Some of, you know, and I'm not saying shooter... You know, I'm not saying that certain games can't have a little bit of graphic nature to them.
If the developer made the game... like that, you know, to where it was designed to have blood and all that, then okay.
It's sick, and I don't think, you know what, I see the industry.
If that's how the game was made, then so be it, GamerNate. That's how they made the game. That's how the game was intended, GamerNate.
Because Nintendo, even though, I mean, granted, they're taking a little bit more mature approach with the Switch, and I appreciate that, because I'm not saying I'm some willy-nilly pant.
You are acting, you know, SJW, though. I will admit that. You are acting SJW.
But I think there's just, you know, lines of depravity and hate and violence that you just shouldn't really, you know, you shouldn't really cross. And when it comes to what I see in that trailer, I'm just like, man. And they wonder why people in this world are...
That's not the reason. That is not the reason.
You know, it just...
There's different factors to it, GamerNate.
I just think that the industry as a whole... is getting so... saturated with profane language, with sex, with drugs, with violence.
He's trying to say that there should be less violent video games.
When you got grown men like Heart 8 Times telling other people that they can't play Mario because it's not their demographic. I mean, first off, I choose to play Mario because, first off, I like Mario, but also because I don't like
the violence. Okay.
I really don't.
So, what JustNate78...
So, I just want to know what John's thoughts are.
Wait, that was a long time.
The violence in video games and how, especially with this new generation graphical fidelity, how it's pushing the boundaries. Let me know, guys. See you in the comments.
Nope.
Peace.
They should keep the violent games. What JustNate78 was saying is that there should be less violent video games. Which is funny because GamerNate78 probably in his life played a lot of violent video games in his life. He probably has at some point because he's probably nearing 40. So, for him to say the stuff that he's saying, it just seems illogical. It just seems stupid. It just seems freaking stupid. Like, if the developer made the game like that, then so be it. So be it. If the developer made the game to where it was supposed to have a blood, where it was supposed to have all these things, where it was supposed to be gory and all this other stuff, then, oh well, that's how the developer intended the game to be. Nothing more, nothing freaking less. Okay, okay, Gamer Nate. Okay, Just Nate 78. Whatever you want to call yourself. Then, why Just Nate 78? Why? You are becoming an SJW. Like, I'm for real. I'm being for real here. You becoming an SJW. Like, come on. Come on, Gamer Nate. Come the freak on. But anyways, that was my reaction of JustNate78's video, which is called Why the Violence. What'd you guys think? Agree or disagree with Gamer Nate? See you guys later, and peace.